Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to pick on my shoulder in Singularity. And this time I'm about to do the boss fight while actually having some idea of what's going on. Let me guess, you're gonna spawn all over the close range, aren't you? Oh yeah, it's one of those. Anti-gravity is only useful for grabbing when there's some distance between me and the thing that I... I'm losing control here. I'm starting to fumble with the keys and above everything, my gravity key that is only responding that way for some reason. Either I have overstrained it or I'm just... Okay. More of that, please. I can grab this mask. Okay. I see. Are we wounded yet? Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm not even gonna try catches. Okay, I'm starting to fumble with the keys again. Not good. Are we done now? No? Come on! Yes. Quickly. Three of them or four of them? Okay, I guess. Okay. that I actually know what to do ish. Let's do it then. Let's not fumble around anymore. Get ready for more bankers. More spetsnaz. The spetsnaz is coming! I need to keep moving because I want to bump them. I mean, I want to impact them all at the same time. Medic. Medic. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, medic. Oh, fuck. This is the part where I start hating repetition. Aiming, but I'm sorry. Oh, no, no, no. Just reload. This is bullshit. Yes, just reload. If the game makes me fly through hoops, then at least I can set up a little bit better hoops for myself. Yes, I am weaponizing. Save and load. Manipulate the random functions. I'm pushing the button, damn it! Why you not do anything? Yes, very helpful indeed. It can be used, but for some reason it ain't. Instead. I wonder, if I stay here, then are the other mutants coming from a different direction? You know, the keys are only useful if they respond. Three of them, yes. Medic, keep moving. Oh, there's one more. Oh, it's him. It's you! Or not, because okay, reload everything. everything. Dick. Die. Did I do them in? Oh no, there's more. Where? Oh! Are you telling me there's more of that? Oh shit. What happened? What happened? Should I be just shooting him or what? Medic? What's he doing? Be able to age him now or what? I'm gonna repeat it, aren't I? This is bullshit. Why no medkit? Oh, fuck. Yep, the whole fucking sequence. Come on, game. This is not acceptable. Repetitive and difficult are two different things. See also, how many times do I have to kill the one and same goddamn guy? Oh, that's him already, okay. So I'm gonna stick to the rifle. So I know that after the next phase, it is still not over. Shoot at him. It's more efficient if I just do the barrel run. Okay, now he's gonna charge me. Keep running. This like I have to do some damage, take some damage every time, because I do not agree with that. Or do I have to shoot him every time he does that? Oh, now he has an exposed spot on his head as well, okay. Oh! Oh shit, no, I don't want to repeat this fucking thing anymore. I have had enough of this. I mean, it's a pretty well put together boss fight and everything, but I refuse to do it anymore. The stages are nice. Yes. escort, huh? You know, I'm like dying here. And I have saved at the point of dying. So excuse me if I'm not.
It's locked, of course. Hold them off for a bit, Renko. Damn it.
You know,
almost got it.
You are probably invulnerable.
Let's go, Renko.
Shh. You are probably invulnerable, so.
Ah!
Oh, fuck off. I need to heal.
Help, Renko! Ah!
Oh. Well, that sucks.
Captain Renko, over here.
Oh, I get my health back after dying. Okay. This is fortunate. Also, let's make a cliffhanger here. So, the boss fight finally ended. Could have had a few save points in the middle, you know, just for good measure. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna carry on with the titillating adventure right away. But in the meantime, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.